Wanda, police are on the hunt for 46-year-old Curtis Malott, a Chapel Hill resident and a man who neighbors say was always trouble in their neighborhood.
Well, I'd be catching.
Larry Warren, owner of the stolen Piper Saratoga, wants justice.
Oh, I'm mad, so.
His anger is directed at suspected thief Curtis Malott. Police issued a felony larceny warrant for Malott Wednesday afternoon. They believe he is the man who stole the plane from UNC's Horace Williams Airport early Tuesday morning and escaped from the plane after it crashed off Wildlife Club Road in Graham. We stopped by Malott's listed home address, which is just a 15-minute ride from the airport. The house sits along the 100 block of Mel Oak Drive in Chapel Hill, and that's where we found four Orange County Sheriff's deputies searching the area and heard Malott had quickly become the talk of the neighborhood.
Didn't surprise me one bit.
Well, I have to say, I was not surprised.
Neighbors tell us Curtis Malott comes from a prominent Chapel Hill family. His father owns Malott Contractors.
We've been here for 16 years, and his brother used to live next door, and they're good friends of ours, and I just think it's very sad.
But neighbors also describe Malott as unpredictable and a troublemaker, known for loud late-night activities like riding his motorcycle and chopping down trees with machinery.
One time I saw him shooting a gun into the trees, and I called 911 about that.
Just as a mother and just as someone with discernment, it's just not someone you'd want to hang out with.
But as far as Malott allegedly stealing a plane, well, both police and neighbors have plenty of questions for him.
Was it a joyride? Was he trying to accomplish something? What if someone else would have gotten hurt? What if it would have crashed elsewhere?
Now, we have learned Malott did have a student's pilot license, but he also needed a medical checkup to obtain his full license, which he hasn't had in over 5 years. And we've also learned that next month he's due in court on charges of DWI, speeding, and carrying a concealed weapon.
All right, so a lot of unanswered questions.
Very, very, so many.
All right, thanks a lot, Stephanie.